In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Spotify for Artists not updating problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution is clean reinstallation. To clean Spotify for Artists data, we open Settings, then click on Apps and Manage Apps. After that, type Spotify for Artists in the search bar. Then click Storage and clear the app's data. After doing this, we go back to App Info and uninstall our app. When we download the app again, we will need to log into our account. We have uninstalled our app. What we need to do before downloading it again is to restart our device. After doing this, we open the Play Store to download Spotify for Artists again. Type Spotify for Artists in the search bar and click Install. We have installed Spotify for Artists. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If we have this problem on our computer, what we need to do is to clear Spotify site data. To do this, we open our browser and click on the three dots at the top right and open Settings. Once we have done that, on the left side, we click on Privacy and Security, and then we click on Third-Party Cookies. Scroll down and click on See All Site Data and Permissions. After doing this, type Spotify in the search bar. As you can see here, Spotify includes Spotify Artists site data. We click on Trash icon and then click Delete. After doing this, we will need to log into our account. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution only for mobile. If the Spotify for Artists app is not working properly, we can open it from our browser until the problem is fixed. To do this, we open our browser and type Spotify for Artists in the search bar. After opening the site, click on the three horizontal lines at the top right and then click on Login. After doing this, you can log into your account and check whether the problem is solved or not. Before concluding the video, there is something I wanna mention. If these solutions didn't work, the problem is caused by Spotify servers. In this case, we have no choice but wait for Spotify developers to fix the problem. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.